Look up, lean back, be strong. You didn't think you'd live this long. Be as one, hold on, a steady stand for as long as you think you can.
Old habits die for a couple of weeks and then I start doing them again. This sun is making me feel like I'm missing out on something. But if I went to your barbecue, I'd feel uncomfortable and not be sure what to say anyway. It's like when I go to your birthday drinks to congratulate you, being the age I already thought you were, or not. I don't know. It's a miracle I've remembered at all. When I'm buried in the ground, I won't be able to make your birthday drinks, but I will still feel guilty. You see, when the air warms up like this, it brings every single memory of you back, and it makes me so sick I can't breathe. Except I'm still breathing, aren't I? Sometimes I think that's the problem. They have. Don't be embarrassed that all you've had is fun. Prioritize pleasure. Don't send those long paragraph texts. Stop it. Don't. Getting married isn't the biggest day of your life. All the days that you get to have are big. Be wary of the favors that they do for you. So try and cheer up, I'm not sure. You're moving around too much, you need to stand still. Be more like Marae. Shh, stop showing off. You're a good girl, you're a good tall girl, you're a good sturdy girl. One day, I would love to tell you how the best night of your life was the absolute worst of mine. My impatience equals the problem. You're beautiful and I want the best for you, but I also hope you fail without me. It was really rather miserable trying to love you. Asleep and I wasn't checking my phone for a moment and I felt